conception of Krishna. Having what is in the center of your life is very important. You know, fear is coming because you have kept some temporary and fragile thing as a center of your life. And now if that is taken away, oh, we'll feel bad. But if we have kept Krishna as a center of our life, Krishna is not fragile. Krishna is not going to go away. So then everything is fine. Just like a bird, you know, bird. If the bird is on a branch, okay, and now the bird has got very attached to the branch. Now if the woodcutter comes and he breaks the branch, what will happen? Oh, the bird will be, you know, finished. It will just fall down, cry. But you know what? The birds don't do that. They're very smart. While they are taking shelter of branch, they're also nourishing their wings so that the moment the woodcutter cuts the branch, they'll fly away. This is what we have to do in our life. While we take shelter of our material things, we require. Money is required for buying hospital, dues, bill, or everything we require. We require help from other people. We require help from doctor. Yeah. So while we take shelter of all this, which is as of now available, we also start nourishing our wings. That means prepare. Prepare, okay. If anything happens wrong, it's okay. I have Krishna to take shelter. Yeah, I know. So there has to be a preparation. We have to nourish our wings. So who is in the center of our life? That's the question. If we have kept material things as a center of our life, then we are definitely going to have fear because it's not permanent. What happened to Parikshit Maharaj? Suddenly he comes to know that he's going to die in 7 days. So anything, he's sorry about it? No, he's prepared. It's okay. So I'm prepared. Okay. So now I'll just hear Hari Katha and I'll leave my body. Right? So like that. So those who are devotees, they have faith in Krishna. We see in the case of Ambarish Maharaj, when he was attacked by that ghost created by Durvasa Muni, it says in the Bhagavatam, he did not even move 1 inch. You know, even that jerk, you know, sometimes that knee jerk, that reaction, you know, somebody's just coming to you running, what will happen? Immediate spontaneous reaction will be, you just go out down, go, you'll move back, you'll try to save yourself. Completely, he was just standing like this, no reaction. So much faith he has on Krishna. So this faith on Krishna increases by hearing. When we hear, then our wisdom increases. When wisdom increases, then we don't relate ourselves to this body. If we don't relate ourselves to this material body, then there is no fear. It's all interconnected. See, when you relate yourself, I am an Indian. Then if India loses a cricket match with Pakistan, you're going to cry, not have dinner, because you're relating yourself to India or you're, you know, relating yourself to a country. If you're not relating yourself to anything, then you watch nothing. There's no emotional reaction. We are now reacting because we think we are body. The moment that attachment is not there because of wisdom, which comes because of reading scriptures, then there is no fear. It's all cycle.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage, sab Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage, sab Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage, sab Krishna, 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 Krishna